Secrets are the enemies of passion. Speaking true will get you through the day. Truth is not a thing that one should ration, but I think you think of it that way. Never keep a sin inside the closet. Always give the facts a fighting chance. Every time you do, it's a deposit in the long-term life of your romance. Keep no secrets if you want him to remain your lover. Share all secrets, there's a world of things you might discover. Truth is beauty, he should always know exactly who you are. Bear your secrets, and your marriage will be healthier by far. Gomez adores me, never ignores me, always has put me first. And Alice, if he should try once telling a lie once, I'd throw him out head first. Kneeling, he prayed I reconsider. Reeling, he quickly start to drown. Begging me for lenience, but at my first convenience, I'd put him on the first bus out of town. Is Gomez truly devoted? Never misquoted, always the paragon, without a doubt. And if he whispered a lie, you'd tell him goodbye and leave him to carry on. That's it, exactly. Is there not a chance for some discussion? Is there not a chance you might forgive? A lie's a lie and lies can kill. Your life can swiftly go downhill. She kept a secret and she wound up on the guillotine. Now I see what you mean. She kept a secret and they shot her with an M16. That's not a pretty scene. She kept a secret and she wound up on the cover of a magazine. She's quite the Philistine. What's this one? The dance routine. Secrets, welcome honesty with no resistance. Then your marriage is a loving kind of coexistence. Lies and secrets, they're the sins that keep a husband from a wife. Gomez loves me, he would never keep a secret in his life.